Hello friends, once again welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss 10 lines on Surdas. Surdas was a 16th century blind Hindu devotional poet and singer. He was best known for his works written in praise of Krishna, the Supreme Lord. He was born on between 1478 and 1483 in Gram Sihi, Faridabad, Haryana. His father's name was Ramdas Saraswat and mother's name was Jamna Das. Most of his poems were written in the Brij language, while some were also written in other dialects of medieval Hindi like Avadhi. A total of 5 texts composed by Surdas are Sur Sagar, Sur Suravadi, Sahitya Lahiri, Nal Damayanti and Behalo. Surdas was prominent among the 8 disciples of Pallabacharya. It is said that he had composed more than 100,000 posts. All his posts are based on Raganis. Surdas is the best poet of the Krishna Bhakti branch of Hindi. He was died in 1583 AD at a place called Parsoli. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.